Randall Connor is sentenced to 32 years for the first-degree murder of Marianne Worley.